I really wish that each and every one of you could see my internet search history, because I think you would all say the same thing. I think you would all be like, this is one sick, twisted, deviant pervert who also loves current events. My history is literally a back and forth volley of like big sloppy tits smacked back and forth by 13 cocks. What's going on in Syria? I feel badly about watching so much of it too. You know why? Because it's lazy. I know watching that much porn is lazy, but it gets in the way of other things I want to do, like learn another language. I'd love to learn another language. There's too much porn to watch. Why not combine the two? Right? Have you seen these language videos? They are boring. The man is sitting down. You're like, all right. Have you seen an anal gangbang? Super exciting. Here's what I propose. You download the series, and then tutorial number one begins to play. All right? Here's what happens. An elevator door opens. A woman is giving a guy a blowjob, all right? Like an aggressive blowjob. Not one of these like, no. I mean like, where you're like, Jesus Christ! Is the answer in there? Is that why she's doing that? And she has tears running down her face and slobber all over herself. And she goes, which way is the subway? ¿A dónde queda el metro? And you're like, now it's sinking in. Some of you didn't like that one. I can tell by your faces. Maybe that's because you're more advanced and you're ready for tutorial number two. In this one, a man is chained to a wall. His arms and his legs are chained, and he's completely naked. And you're like, whoa, what's going on here? And then a few seconds later, a woman enters frame, and she's wearing, I don't know, a 15-inch strap-on. She doesn't say hello or tap him on the shoulder. No warning, just bow! And you're like, holy shit! And she just goes to hammer time. She's like, bow, bow, bow! And you're like, what the fuck? And then, after like the 10th stroke, she goes, this salad is too spicy. La ensalada pica mucho. And you're like, I'm learning Spanish. Can somebody pass me a Kleenex?